It required chutzpah, inside knowledge and some very fast driving. One of the biggest gem heists ever, and the question is, who did it? Who would dare to steal $50 million worth of diamonds from a supposedly super secure European airport?
It all sounds like the plot of a Hollywood blockbuster. A rather unbelievable Hollywood blockbuster. The sheer audacity of this heist is breathtaking. They simply drove into Brussels International Airport, flashed their guns, and drove off with tens of millions of dollars worth of diamonds. And all without a shot being fired.
At 7:47 local time Monday night, the gang cut through a perimeter fence near a building site and drove parallel to the busy runway in two cars. They knew where to go, stopping a Swiss airliner holding three people at gunpoint, stealing bags of uncut diamonds that had been unloaded from a Brink security truck.
They have returned to the car and sped off again, left the airport perimeter exactly 11 minutes after they have entered. The operation at the airport has taken exactly 3 minutes. So this was a very quick hit and run, very well organized.
The diamonds were being transported from Antwerp to Zurich. Antwerp is the world's diamond capital. $200 million of the stones are transported through this airport each day. Traders here say they fear damage to their status as a world hub could be significant amid rising concerns over security. But experts say the mastermind of this heist will be tough to uncover.
I imagine whoever commissioned the heist would keep as far a distance as he can, as far as identification is concerned, between himself and the people who actually carried out the robbery.
The thieves were reportedly dressed in uniforms to make them look official. With Europe's open borders, they could have driven to any one of two dozen European countries by now, with the loot that's extremely difficult to trace. Dan Rivers, CNN, Brussels.